chicken parmesan. Ooh.
Trent Stevens piles some parm on his plate. He fills his cup with crayon, and it's off to eat with his buddies.
Hey, guys.
But there's something missing from this mess hall, the lunch tray.
I'm done with trays. That's high school. I'm done with that.
Palm Beach Atlantic University did away with the tray in 2003. Not because it wasn't cool, but to help students eat better portioned meals and avoid the freshman 15.
I feel like that if I had a tray, I would stack more on. I would stack a little, you know, goodie on this side.
If you have a whole tray full of food, you might eat more and more. But if you just come with a plate, you might not even take the extra energy to go get another plate.
Cafeteria staff say no trays equals less waste.
We're using less water. We're putting less chemicals and less solid waste into the water system, less electricity. We save money in terms of not having to buy more trays.
We're getting too many plates here.
Christy Rogers and Lucy Ranson say lunchtime has become tricky without their trusty old trays.
Oh man, I can't carry all this.
No trays means more trips back to the line.
I just saw everybody in the cafeteria staring at me.
You make more trips, but I mean, isn't that exercise?
Trent says he weighs less because the cafeteria is trayless.
In my first semester here, I lost 15 pounds. Not even kidding. It's a lot like home because you just have plates and you just scrape them off in the garbage just like home.